What's going on, guys? Johnny with Blazer Grass Lawn Care. So today, you know, for you guys that have been following us, we have this one right here, this one right here, this one right here, this one right here, and 2 weeks ago we picked up that one over there. So we got five properties. So I've been using this battery edger all day yesterday, and let me show you guys how much power I have left. See that? It's still full, but you guys have been asking. I put a brand new blade. This is what the blade looked like. After, I want to say 2 days. Yeah. All right. So, for you guys that like the satisfying videos, I'm going to edge all five properties. All right. I'm going to edge all five properties. So, so you know, like over there, you see where the car is? I'm going to go around the car, okay? No, I'm not going to wake the people up and ask them to move the car. I'm going to just go around it. Okay, all right. Enjoy. So you guys know, I'm also doing it on Eco. Thank you. There it is. Five properties. Hi guys, thank you for taking the time to watch my videos. I know this was just a little satisfying kind of thingy for those who like to enjoy watching it. Other than that, have a great one. See you on the next one. Pop smoke.
Peace.
Oh, sorry about that. Let me show you where my battery is at. See? Five properties, and I still got battery power. Four bars, five properties. So I think it's worth it. But you'll be the judge of it. All right.